This is what we call the Primetime Three-Step. We're hooked up to three Marlin. Treble strike. We've got Jeff, Tony,
go to starboard,
and Catherine.
Can we come backwards?
And we've got the choir master in the middle here and organising the lot. But all three hooked up. We wanted four more for 40 Marlin. And here we got three at one time.
Better give me some slots, Jimmy.
Yep. Have you managed to land a three-way hookup before, John?
Heaps of times. We haven't managed. We've got three heaps of times. Well, no, we did four once, didn't we, John, with those? Got four of those guys, those shotting guys. Yeah, we've got four there. And we've got four there. Angus, two to three.
We nearly got five with only four rods out once. Because the boat got one as well.
That's right, yeah.
We're getting pretty fine here, John.
Getting pretty fine. These two might have to come together. I'm busy watching Catherine right now, but we see their lines are getting close.
Oh, he's, Catherine's just at the front there.
Yeah, I see it jumping. What's happening here, Jim?
Mayhem in the cockpit here. It's going to be interesting shortly because all three anglers are on their top shots, which means the fish are all within 200 or 300 meters of the boat. We're going to see Jimmy going to be very busy very shortly, hopefully. Catherine's steadily losing line as the boys gain theirs. How are we going, Jeffrey?
Exceptionally well, considering we're on our 37th, 8th and 9th fish for the trip. Absolutely stunning.
Yep. It'll be something special if we can get all three.
We're just about to tag and release our 3,900 kilo of marlin.
How are you going there, Tony?
Oh, we're going marvellous. Absolutely brilliant.
What a way to almost end our trip, eh? Hooked up in a treble with your dad and your sister.
Couldn't ask for too much more, really.
And we got Gabriel up top recording it all on camera.
It's not over yet.
It's not over yet, you're dead right. How's it going, Gabriel?
Catherine.
Catherine, how's it going, Catherine?
Well, I could probably have a cup of tea right now as we're collecting the other two first. And I've got the chair, I've got all luxury comfort.
And you're heading over here, out to port. See the line heading in the distance there?
We're just letting the marlin just relax, ready for my fast winding.
You're getting pretty good at those fast winds.
Yeah.
Good stuff.
This is what a three-way hookup on striped marlin looks like from the fly bridge. John's got the control of the boat from down in with his remotes. He's down to help Jimmy do the business end. The fish have split quite nicely now. Might even find that Gabriel's is the first in. What happened was the first fish came in and bit and ripped off a lot of line. There was another one in on the riggers. And Jimmy grabbed the line and teased it, it bit. So we're hooked up to two. And then the third fish came in, was following up the line. And Jimmy gave that a good tease and it grabbed the lure and pulled the line out of his hands. Three fish on and all hooked up solid, we hope. Got the three fish in.
Towards the stern.
Yeah.
I'll come go forward of it.
Should we chase? Just chase after Cody.
Yeah.
Okay, we've got two fish out to the port here, Catherine's and Tony's, and Jeff's one here now. He's got it under control. Thought he's going to have to go for a walk up on the bow, but Catherine and Tony are both on the mono. Jeff's still got a fair bit of line in, another 300 metres.
Real close.
Both Catherine's and Tony's fish are reasonably close. Luke's can't be very far away. Here we've got the double up. The double is up on Tony's fish. Tags in. This one's come up. It's just got the line around its tail. Just unraveling it here.
Swimming away.
Swimming away. Well done.
Yep, brilliant. One down.
One down.
Well,
two to go.
Well, there's Catherine. There's Catherine.
We're going hard back down on Catherine's fish now. We've got the loop on the reel.
John, want to go here, John? Keep wanting. Go ahead, John, go ahead.
Oh, you got the cook cutter on him?
Well, Jeffrey, you're the last man standing.
Last man standing. The third fish of the treble to be landed.
First one to hook up.
Last one to catch their fish. And we're about 600 metres away.
Jeff had to sit there and lose line while the two others who had their fish in shorter and hooked later. Well, they took advantage of that to get their fish to the boat. It's been a great, great effort. A lot of teamwork amongst the anglers, crewmen, and of course the skipper.
And while we're talking about that, it's like to acknowledge Primetime, John Gregory and Jimmy, their hand, for the most professional fishing charter I've ever been on. We've had an amazing time.
Has been. All the rumours about Primetime are true, aren't they, Jeff? It's a top boat.
One more fish this afternoon will give us 40 for the trip.
That's if we get yours.
If we get mine. What more could you ask for?
Okay, after a good 15 minutes of hard grind, Jeff's got the third fish of the treble close to the boat. The loop's just come on the line, on the reel. Pain will soon be over, Jeffrey.
And we're just on the button now. Yeah, but that's a good year going again.
Fish is coming up, looks like he's caught by the tail. And this is the third fish of the treble.